Hello guys, welcome to BDO Pro Tips. Today we'll be looking at the Gurvish Alter shortcut. I've received a lot of requests to make this video, so I figured why not. This is a tip that has personally saved me a lot of time, and I'm sure you can save quite a bit of time too if you do it right. During the questline for the Cenga Sherikan Tome of Wisdom, a few quests will bring you to the Gurvish Alter below Duvenkroon. Many people will just autopath it, run there, not thinking of all the wasted time running down there and back up again. There is also the risk of drowning your mount as you enter the cave, so all in all, a terrible idea. For this shortcut, you're going to want a tier 1 horse, but any horse will do. I do think a tier 1 will be cheaper if you use this shortcut a lot. So, you're going to be starting here at the northern stables of Duvenkroon. You want to enter Duvenkroon and go straight for this little stone wall here. If you were of the absorbent sort, you've probably spotted this before, that the altar is just below here. So, you just want to jump this little wall here, and that should give you a nice and soft landing right next to the altar. When you're finished conducting your business at the altar, you just hit the escape key, and then press the escape button right here with the drowning person in hand, and return to Duvenkroon, bringing you quite close to the stables where your horse will be waiting for you. That's it for now, guys. Thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Until next time.